Hi, today we are making a squirrel, a happy, good squirrel. Okay, to start with, we will make his nose first. Okay, nose is kind of, you can say kind of triangle, but not really triangle, yeah. And then we'll make his face. And see the smiling squirrel. So we'll have to make him smile as well. Continue till here. And I'll leave it here. Next, I'm gonna make his eyes. So let's start from here. So his face, upper face, and then the eyes. His ears like this. This side also. And then we'll connect this. So his ears will become like this. Here also. And now we'll make his big eyes. Other side also. Let's make his eyeballs, this one as well, and one more circle, here also, and we'll make his eyebrows. This side as well. Let me color this black. This one as well. Let's make a smiley face. His teeth, cute little teeth, and since he's holding something super yummy in his hand, this tongue. Okay, let's continue with the lower body. We'll make his hands first. His thumb. Like this. Till here. This will connect it from here. Down. And till here. This side. Make his feet. this one as well. From here we will connect it. And this back side, you connect it like this. Okay, and then we'll make a long tail. Tail is going up. More big. Okay. From this side as well. And we'll make some fur for him. Like this. Let's make another feet. And he's holding a acorn. That's what the squirrel loves. His second hand comes from the back side. And let me make a nice acorn. Then we'll connect from here also. Like this. Let's increase this a little. Yeah, I think we are done with the shape. And now we will color it so it will look nice. Yeah, if something I feel we're missing, so we're gonna make that time. I'll just leave the pen for now and I'll start the colors. So we'll use some brown color. Brown, another shade of brown, and yet another shade of brown. Let's see how it looks. This one is a little darker side, this one is a little So I think this one will keep it for his regular body. So we will color this here. Main body. Not really brown, it looks a different color here. Okay, no problem. continue here. His hand. Back side also. And his this portion of tail. So once we are done with this color, we'll have a different shade on the other portions. Almost done. And his upper face as well. Okay, so I'm done with this color. Let's take a different shade of brown and then we'll color this part. Yeah, that was also supposed to be brown actually, different shade, but it's fine. You can use any colors that you feel good. In fact, I'm wondering if I do double shade, it will look nice on this one. Let's do this one first. Okay, his teeth has to be white, so we'll leave the teeth. Tongue will make it red or pink. Let me see if I can double shade it. Yeah, it looks actually interesting. Let me do some slight other shade also on this one. Okay, let's do this icon. Icon will do it slightly darker. the pillow portion, we can make it gray. That will look nice. And eyes, we can make it blue. Let's make this gray. Let's make his eyes slightly blue, like this. We'll make his skin pink. And there's a little lighter shade of this, same thing. And let's make his nose also light shade of the same thing. Let's do this inner side of ears, same color. So I think I'm done. So here we are with a squirrel, happy squirrel. Okay, hope you liked it. See you in the next video. Bye.